This lashes is something else. It's really huge and beautiful. I like it anyway. Hi yummy people, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl again, Tammy. If you're new to my channel, you are welcome. This is the Yummy Family, where we create beautiful look and everything concerning beauty is what we do here. You don't have to wait on it. Join the beautiful family, join the yummy sexy family, and you will never regret it. I promise you that, because this girl right here will never disappoint you. I made this video about my foundation routine, concealer routine, foundation and concealer routine, how I apply my foundation in summer. So let me just leave you so you'll continue watching from here. So guys, today is gonna be all about my summer foundation routine, what I do to maintain the oily free foundation application for a very long time. So I'm using this Be Routine All Pure and Smooth Aha Cleanser. So you want to, of course, for any foundation application, you need to prep your skin properly. You let that dry and then you go in with your, I'm going in with my facial toner. I'm almost out. So I'm using this rose water facial toner. Then you let that dry off too, you let that go into your skin. And of course, for your foundation, you need a primer. And when it's summer, you need to over matte your face for those that have oily skin. If you don't have oily skin, you don't need to do this. So to go for my first primer, I'm using this Catrice Keep Me Matte. This one. But wait, you need an SPF primer too. You need a moisturizer, you need an SPF primer. For my face moisturizer, I'm using this, is also a Be Routine product, Gladys cream, that's what they call it, double day care. So I'm just going to take a little, you don't need much of that. Apply it here and you'll rub it in. My skin is feeling so good already. And then you want to use a primer that has SPF in it, at least from 20-30, because to protect your skin from sun damage. You want to, so for myself, I'm using this Prime Plus Studio Protecting Skin Perfecting Primer. It has SPF 20. It's from Essence. Just like that, little goes a long way. So guys, after applying your SPF primer, you want to apply a matte primer. So for me, it works fine for me. I apply a matte primer, and to do that, I'm using Keep Me Matte by Catrice. I don't know how this is going to work. I don't know. I have a makeup platter here. I have this, but my fan is also on. I don't know what to do. So I want to use these two foundations from Maybelline. So, and if you know this foundation, you know it's on a medium coverage. They say it's matte and poreless, but normal to oily skin, so but for me in summer I need to do something extra to make this work for me. So that's what I'll be showing you, but first I want to mix these two together. So this is the two. I'm just gonna mix it together to get my shape. So guys, this is the secret behind everything. Now I think I have a perfect shape for myself. Perfect. So I will add in a setting powder. You can either use a translucent powder, but I think if you use a translucent powder for this, it will make your foundation more lighter. So you use a normal setting powder. And to do mine, I'm using this loose powder from Mineral Base PS. So I'm using this. This is it. I'm using this. And I'm just going to pour a little. My fan is on. I don't know how this is going to work. So I'm just going to add a little. Just like this. You had it. Just like this. I hope you guys can see it. And you mix it together. And see how the consistency. I hope you guys can see it. It's really good. This is the consistency, and now you can start applying. If you don't use foundation under my eyes in summer, or generally, I hardly use foundation under my eyes, but in summer, I don't even go there at all. And guys, you will notice I did not use any foundation at all on my nose. That is because, you know, for me, I tend to get oily mostly from my nose. You will notice that immediately from my nose. So I use little to no foundation on that area, and it's been working for me, especially during summer. So this is the rest of the foundation I have on this brush. Just gonna do this like this. And the next thing to do now is to take your beauty blender and just blend everything together. And now you can then go under your eyes. So guys, just to make everything more perfect and as matte as possible, I go in with my foundation brush again, and I just press the foundation in it again after using my makeup blender or beauty blender, whatever. What I want to do now is just going into my foundation brush again and set everything together. You know, this is just to avoid some unwanted ash lines, you know. So guys, I think that's all for the face, and I'll just apply my lip gloss. I'm not doing much. It's summer anyway, so I'm just applying my lip gloss, and I'll fix my false lashes, and I'll be back to give you the download of everything. Alright. So guys, this is the finished look. So what do you think about the old look and the foundation process? Is this something you would like to try? If you like to try it or not, let me know in the comment section box below, and I want to say a very big thank you to you for at least watching it till this very moment. I'll say a very big thank you, and I appreciate you. Thank you so much, and God bless you, and I'll see you in my next one. Stay blessed till then. Bye.